With a splash of paint on a canvas, the class begins for a group of kids with a passion for art.
I like painting because you get to use different colors and you get to use your imagination.
It's really creative and it's fun to do.
You can do whatever you want. Nobody can judge you because it's your style.
Surrounded by inspiration that hangs from above, covers tables, shelves, and even the walls themselves. It's a place where art comes to life, all at the hands of Spiky Mike and Miss Jenny of Four Cats Art Studio in Kamloops.
We like to discuss art, we like to experiment through art, and we like to teach independence, pride, and confidence through art.
Michael spent years as an animator, a summer camp leader, and is also a trained teacher. Mix that with Jenny's self-taught skills and background in sculpture, and you've got the perfect team, with skills they're now sharing with kids throughout the community.
Everything that we do here is to the tune of a famous artist, for the most part. So instead of saying, let's learn about painting trees like Spiky Mike today, it's let's learn all about Vincent van Gogh, his favorite colors, favorite brothers, the mailmen that he painted all the time, why he did the things that he did, some interconnecting little facts, and it's all done through awesome stories and discussions and laughter. And while we're doing this, we're recreating all these little mini masterpieces inspired by these famous artists.
Art teaches us that we don't have to all be similar, there's no confines, that it is okay to make mistakes, and that we can learn from our mistakes, see them, work through them, and go on to something that's really bright and beautiful.
You can take a darker color if you want.
And what is perhaps their most important work of art, their daughter, Shale, is an avid painter. She can often be found with a paintbrush in hand, working on yet another masterpiece.
I like blue because it's my favorite color, and then I like greens, and basically I like every color if it goes with what I'm painting.
Whether it's a funny fox made from clay, a painting, or even an ink wash, to simply express your creativity and enjoy the process is the goal.
You're making a really positive impact in their life, so much so that they remember you a year later, they remember you 2 years later, whether they remember the project that they worked on, maybe, hopefully, you know, but it's that connection that we make, and then bringing art into it reinforces that connection so that when they talk about us, they talk about Forecast, they talk about Miss Jenny, Spiky Mike, the art that they've done, it all brings this warm, happy, fuzzy feeling back to them and hopefully encourages them to keep doing more art.
Four Cats offers summer camps throughout the year in addition to their regular 5 or 10 week classes in stop motion, sculpture, painting, and more. For more information on Four Cats, find them online or on Facebook. For Shaw TV, I'm Sam Numsen.